Speaker of the House Paul Ryan says Congress and the Trump transition team are trying to come up with a solution for young immigrants brought into this country illegally as children. During a town hall meeting last night, Ryan told an immigrant who could be deported, he hopes her future is here.
What we have to do is find